Hello guys, welcome back. This is AAB&B Gaming. This is how we are starting up this video. Hope you all are having a wonderful month of November. Let's see. Yeah, Thanksgiving is this week. So, I hope all of you are going to have a wonderful time over these holidays, and you have lots of food at Thanksgiving. So, yeah. And, yeah. Oh, okay. Well, I'm here. Can't close stand. Yes. What, you may ask, what am I doing? Well, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am closing down this airport. Ridiculous, eh? Yeah. As we have this up here, this is probably going to hurt a little bit. But I will say, other than this mess down here, you think I should let him out? There. Besides anything, I kind of just want to extend it down here, have stalls here. Or do stalls here, and then here, and then here, and then here, and then terminal. That means at some point this might go bye-bye. I know we spent a whole episode on that. Oh, how beautiful. But how sad. Okay, let's get this closed. Yes. So we now no longer have anything going there. And we'll start tearing out stuff. All that's marked for demolition. Good. And with that, we're gonna just... Since no one works here anymore. And we'll get rid of that, and that. But yeah, we'll move that at some point, too. That definitely needs moved, and then... I don't know yet. Do we want to have it kind of like a... That thing? And then the terminal here, or do we want an L-shape? I don't know. At some point, this will be moved over here, is what I'm thinking. And then obviously this terminal is going to stay here. Then we have the big boys up here. So yeah. It's a bit laggy. A lot of cars leaving at once. Oh, yes. Wait, does this hook up anywhere? Okay, that does. Okay, yeah. So I don't need to give them any connection. They can wander their way over. They need to go home. That's fun. Just Just gotta wait for traffic to die down. It's a lot of traffic. Yeah. There's definitely a lot there. Alright, we have this pretty much almost done. I don't want traffic going through here, so we'll just delete that much. So basically what's going to happen is a complete and utter gut of this whole terminal. Because why not? You know? Okay. Okay, well, that happened. This is happening. Yeah, let's go ahead and demolish that stand. Just get rid of that, and I'll just continue. Take away everything. Yeah, I don't care. I don't care too much. Which is probably not a good thing. But it is something. Okay. Let's get that tore up. Might just delete. It's gonna be sad because that elevator gets to go and we have a corridor to nothing. So, yeah. Oh, so sad. the net out, then no animals can get in. I can get rid of this. Oh. And I'm okay. All right. That's fine. Okay. So we would end up with what? So if they come down this way, obviously they could go that way, but they also, okay. So if we think about this, should probably make this five, six. We'll let the simulation run, but if we have that like that, we should do this like that. No. Okay, thank you. I enjoy that. And I can't place that one there. Oh, I should have made it 7 or 5. Oh no. I did all that wrong. Oops. Okay. Once those are done, yeah, demo the stand. Okay. In the meantime, let's go here. Let's get taxiway foundations complete. So that extends one out. And we'll go get these added. I just thought of something that should that would have been beneficial. Blueprint mode. Well, we're gonna continue that from now on, I guess. Okay, so what's going to happen is all this don't exist anymore. This don't exist anymore. This don't even exist anymore. Yeah, we'll just get rid of everything. We'll do some preemptive planning. The 5x5, so if we have 1, 2, 3, 5, and then you have 2 for the road, and then we have a 6, 2 for the road, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for taxiway, again, same thing. 2 for road. And then 1, 2, 3, 6. Road, which then 5. Road. Wait, don't those already have road? Yeah, 5 road, that, 5 road, that, 5 road, building, 5 road. Taxiway. Yeah, it should work. Okay, let's get this cleared up then. And, yeah. Alright, now we're gonna start planning this. Okay, is it done? All right, well, we're gonna get rid of this. Yep, get rid of that. Get out here. Okay, so, and we'll go and lay taxiway, all of these. Okay. Well, yeah, guys, sorry, I haven't been talking, been focusing on this, but, you know, this is looking pretty good. Yeah. So sad this had to be taken out, or everything this way had to be taken out, but, you know, this is going to allow us to expand how many people we have coming through this airport. How much staff we have, and just a whole lot more. So, I appreciate it, and thank you all guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a good Thanksgiving. Bye-bye.